the people who represent the people should look like the people. They shouldn't all be old, white, rich lawyers. You know, they should be people from all walks of life. They should be different ethnicities. They should be, you know, male, female. And it should look like America. When you see someone who has done things that looks like you, you internalize it and you can say, well, that can be me too.